Portland, and you're a West Coast guy yourself, so how does it feel to stay?
Yeah, just going out a little bit up north, so get that West Coast vibe, West Coast feel still, but get to be a part of somewhat different than I'm not accustomed to, which is something else.
Famous enough, what are you going to bring to the table for us?
We see a big center go off the board. What's your feeling about a lot of point guards going out? Like, what's your feeling about taking the center?
Right, I think center and point guard are definitely the most important positions to get off the first round. I mean, just how dominant capabilities that they can do on the court are crazy, especially how the combine was and what the 2K league will be. They're going to be dominant, I know I'm going to be dominant, and I'm ready to walk my point guard, my team, and get some wins.
What type of player are the people of Portland getting?
A dominant.
Dominant.
I mean, that's the one word I'd say. But also, in real life, as far as myself being very humble, I communicate very well.
You have the shirt going all the way up to the top button. Let me know how you went with this outfit.
Yep. Well, yeah, it's a little loud. Right. That you got. I got
Portland.
Gucci, and then I got the polka dots, so I went no accessory with the no bow tie or a tie, so I think it's loud enough, but I think I'm rocking it for sure.
Before you game, do you listen to music? What's on your playlist?
I do. It's either I need to go hip-hop or alternative, it's either whatever I'm feeling, one of those two, just kind of rocking it for sure.
One Wild Walnut headed to Blazers 5 game.